It depends. Sometimes it can feel pretty dangerous. I mean, at that point, you know, you don't have a lot of control over what's happening, so yeah, it could be kind of scary.